Hey everybody, in this video tutorial I'm going to show you how to add an action button to your Facebook business page. So if you're using the new Facebook page experience, the process of adding or editing an action button on your Facebook page is a little bit different compared to the process we had with the classic Facebook page. If you're still using the classic Facebook page, I have an older tutorial on my channel on how to add or edit the action button on your Facebook page. But if you're using the new Facebook page experience, first, you have to make sure you have switched into the Facebook page and you have admin access on the Facebook page. And you can do that by clicking on the Facebook page account icon here in the top right corner. And the Facebook page name has to match the Facebook page name you see here. This means that you switched into the Facebook page. If you didn't switch into the Facebook page yet, then click on See All Profiles and select the Facebook page you want to add or edit the call to action button on. And once you have switched into the Facebook page, all you have to do is click on the three dots here and select Add Action Button, or if you have already added an action button, then it will say Edit Action Button, and click on Try It. And now here are the action button options you can add to the Facebook page. As you can see, by default it is the Send Message action button, but you can change it to other action button that is more relevant to your business. So let's say we want to add a Learn More button, then we'll select that, click on Next, add the website name, then once we added the website link, just click on Save. And now we cannot see the action button in this case because we have to view the Facebook page as a visitor would do. And we can do that by clicking here and select View As. And now, as we can see, the Learn More button has been added to the Facebook page. And now people can click on this and check out our website.